To construct two parallel lines, first construct any line. And let's say, for example, we have point A, B, and C, and we want to construct a line parallel to A, B through C. So then we just again select from this menu, parallel lines, select the point and select the line, and GeoGebra will construct the parallel line.